Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and it's too late to be bothering these people. We need to talk to her. She's apparently going to give us a free pony or something. I want to go check out... I am actually going to go check out the Undercity. One of the quests is this guy gave us to find his sister, I believe.
Some people just don't know.
Madame?
What?
Say what?
You're a foreigner, aren't you? I wish I'd have crossed the Red Sea once, or seen Kira, the Grand Bazaar. Well.
Nice. You could always still do that.
My dame.
My dime. Where can we bed down for the night? That's one of my questions. I wonder if that's supposed to say parlor. Have we been here? Rotang's Bakery? Bless you. I want to check out the bakery.
You there. Don't look at me like that. Looking for trouble, huh?
Yeah, I'll get you.
We always go too easy on the scum.
Pardon me, I'm just aimlessly wandering. See the... I know where I can sleep. And I'm not starting this episode off too interestingly, excitedly, what do you want to call it? Oh! Did I find this lady's... That just shows me out there. I need to find her thing, which is somewhere in here. A necklace? What man? What manner of man? Oh. Now you got people in both beds. Can I just sleep here? Thank you. What I do? Get up, you sleepyheads. So,
if only that man knew a thing or two about life.
Or that's just stupid. So where's this necklace? Oh, it's not behind that locked door back there. We can't get in. What's a plank across into... Where does this plank go? Into the pot. Can I get up there? Because I have not been up there. If I jump across, maybe it's up there. Ugh. I need whirlwind sprint. Ugh. A golden drinking horn. To find a necklace, I found a golden drinking horn, though. I'll try to remember this is up here in case anyone needs it. But I'm not gonna just carry it around for nothing. I'm not gonna be able to sell it. And it's 16 pounds. Let me jump. Okay, jumping. Yep. Thank you. It's hard to jump because I guess my head keeps banging against the ceiling. So this is the other side of those beds. So I found this drinking horn. And two crates. A nice bird's eye view of everything. Sorry, guys. I want to see if I can just walk along. Oh, I got this beam in the way. Unless it's in the crypt. Okay, there's this too. See, I'm betting that I haven't overlooked something, so it's someplace that I have not been. There it is! It's a take, anyway. Sweet! Oh, and there's a chest for me. Hooray! Now, where is she? Because there aren't a lot of people hanging around here right now for some reason. Is it a weekend day? People not at work? It's 10:50 in the morning now. Wait, what time is it now? Where is everybody? Yeah, pus beetles. That's a good magic trick.
Hmm?
That is a really good magic trick. Okay, you're freaking out this thing back here. So apparently she's hanging out in the foreign quarter? Well, she's just through there. Unless, let me just, before I walk away, let me just go back in here. Let me see if these people might be magically in here now. No. They're just not here, it's so weird. And before they would always filter in all at once. Okay, the game crashed on me.
Oh my. You just don't.
I noticed something when I was loading back in too, so. This thing's almost done. Maybe the penny soul gem fills it almost all the way. Move along. Look at me like that. Why I oughta. Alright. So I want to find her, give her a necklace. Talk to the other oh, here they are. Here's all the slackers.
Yes?
Slacker workers here. Mm-hmm. Hey.
Mm-hmm. Hmm?
Is this your necklace?
Show me. Well, I'll be damned. You found it. Where was it?
Up on the beams, across from the beds, on a barrel.
Aha. However it got there. Anyway, thanks a bunch. Mandalus will only hear the best from me.
Huh?
Good.
She-ra.
Walk blessed, madame.
Madame?
People are all confused now.
Can
all
I right. help you?
I'm... beyond help. Okay, I gotta turn off that and not doing the Heartland actually. So, am I in the foreign quarter? Because I think it's. West Gate? Oh, I'm in the foreign quarter, yeah. So this is back. Well, that's back to the marketplace. What is. That's, they're all back to the marketplace. Okay. So I'm going this way.
Tender friends of the granulous pleasants melt away in.
Okay, good.
My dad.
She should be right side outside this gate.
Blessed, madame.
Don't tell me what to do. A power attack could stagger an enemy. I've never been concerned with power attacks.
Yes?
Yes, yes. Hi.
So, any progress?
You don't need to be worried. You don't need to worry about Naldaf anymore. The beast is dead.
Yes, I've heard as much. Poor gods. This Quiranian Shriamgar surely lit some fire under their buttocks. But he's right. Hard times we are in if a troll can roam so close to the walls, while the guards play Morala's dice in the tavern. Anyway, thank you. I'll sleep a lot better now that this thing is over with. Follow me.
Sure. Is this to be mine? Bonnie?
Here you go. This is Wellwind. You get him for free, as promised.
It's Bonnie.
Take good care of him, will you?
I can name it. Well, she said it was named Whirlwind. And its name is Bonnie there. But I like Whirlwind. Let's stick with Whirlwind. Horse flute? So I can call the horse whenever I want to. Or pony. Cool. I wonder if we can outrun wolves. So now we have a horse flute, so we could summon it. From wherever we are. Magically. I'm keeping this thing killed by the spoon. Horse flute, really? Doesn't appear to be here. Oh, there it is. Yeah, okay, cool. Alright, now we're going to the Undercity.
Walk west.
Thank you very much.
Here we
go. Yeah, up and about. Alright. Now you'll have to forgive me because I don't remember what quarter it is that we go there. But if we activate this quest. Find the quest. That's it, okay. Meet Silia in the Undercity. Entrance to the other city, okay. From the south quarter, apparently. It's just... Well, I'm gonna get there through the marketplace. These people are so tired.
Oi! You there!
I'm out of the city before you're even saying your line. The school of mentalism allows you to summon spectral shields from your bare hands, make yourself invisible, or something else, which I could not read. Right, south quarter.
Yes?
No.
Yes?
Huh? Can I help you?
Now we'll get to see how the other half lives. Okay. blood and dust. These things don't attack, like the other rats. The dust pit in the Undercity offers the opportunity for illegal fights. Perhaps I should go take a look. Watch the pit fights in the dust pit. Quote unquote.
Into the pits!
Oh boy. I'm getting spooked out by this place. Minox fish and sundries. The silver cloud, fight in the dust pit. Through hard work to the righteous path, the tar pit. Oh. Lodan Winterfire.
Oh, there's the fresh face. Did they also throw you down here? Huh? You're in for a ride.
No, I didn't get thrown down here.
Aw, look at those cheeks! So nice and rosy. They won't be like that much longer. You can count on it.
I think I have the right complexion of me having rosy cheeks.
Please, just one penny.
Well, it doesn't appear that you actually exist. I don't know if I can even get up there. Or why I would want to. Doesn't seem to be anything up there. Flesh maggot sufferer. There's a shed that I need a key to get into. Are these people contagious? It doesn't say anything, it just gets up and lays back down. The Dark Corners of Our Minds, a play in three acts written by Angus Weiss. The Blood Moon Riot, starring Gernot Dalmaric as Keeper Artoris. Somebody tells me these are posters they stole from above? I don't think they have the means to print this and have plays and stuff. I could be wrong. People are, like, way suffering too much to have plays. Are these people all sleeping? Residential barrack? Is it? Oh, it's in the afternoon. I just want to see something. No? Alright, never mind.
An obulus, my dame. Please, the Lord will redeem you for your kindness.
Waifs? She's more than one waif?
Oh. Are a good person.
Why, thank you. That helps a little bit, because that's all it's going to help is a little bit.
Hello.
Felia Hoofbeat.
What are you looking at?
You, apparently. Okay, we can get into that residential barrack.
Well, well. The venerable Sunchild graces us with its presence. Come to gawk at the people worse off than you.
No, but... Residential barrack. Undercity barracks. Okay, this goes to a different area, apparently.
Please, just... Just leave me be.
As you will. Barnabas Sunbeams. Quality craftsmanship from the legendary Wainwright Barnabas. Welcome to the false dog?
You picked a good time to come down. Apparently the Relata's leader, the father, just disappeared alongside half of his lambs.
You wouldn't say anything to me before.
You're a fighter, aren't you? You should pay the dustpit a visit. Just recently I saw them send the beast against 10 freshlings. What a massacre.
The beast?
Mind your own fucking business.
Oh, jeez. Well, here's the false dog.
Foreigners.
Barnes.
And outlanders.
It's almost the same. Why even bother?
Alright. Let's check out the residential barracks, I guess. We don't get attacked here. Or arrested or whatever. Andreo Myth, Prince of Myth. Okay, that goes upstairs. That goes out to the main cavern. So that's the main cavern. That's the main cavern, okay. People really are poor. There's nothing. If there ever was anything here, it's been removed, looted, etc. So this goes out to this area. So we're in the main cavern, and that's the barracks. I wasn't bothering you. Let's check out the false dog.
Fool needs to pay up.
War on Nerim. War on Kile. Red madness. The fuck is wrong with this world?
Fades away at the end of the day.
Have you heard the news about the Magister? Word has it that he murdered 30 novices, then killed himself up in the temple. Oh, by Malphus, what has become of this world?
As you dance this crazy dance. Okay.
Bloody flesh maggots. They are everywhere.
Oh, that's her. What? Yeah, I'll talk to you before you walk away. Your brother sent me. He wants you to tell me where you hid the safe key for your father's heritage.
Oh, does he now? Good old Milbert and his silver tongue. Now he has found himself a lackey to do his dirty work for him. Let's make this short. I'll keep the key.
Yeah.
No idea what he told you, but it wasn't the truth. Because if it were, you sure as fuck wouldn't be here.
Yeah, I didn't think it would be that easy, but the truth would be... what exactly?
Milbert. I'm sure he told you about the raid in our village, didn't he? Well, there's one thing he didn't tell you. After those fuckers killed our parents and tried to break into our house, he left me behind. Took all the valuables he could carry. Just ran away. If I hadn't managed to flee... He wouldn't have shed a fucking tear for me. But since fate was so kind to me, things turned out differently. I made it out alive and walked all the way to Ark, where I thought he was.
So, you'd think he was glad to see me when I found him in these tunnels, wouldn't you? Well, you're wrong.
Potatoes, garlic.
He let me sleep in the room he paid for from our parents' money, but made me feel as if it was a privilege. And guess what? That hasn't changed until today. Yes, he pays for my room in the barracks, but that's about it.
Two monsters grew beneath her heart. Her body, it was torn apart. The goat had stilled their hunger with their mother's torn remains.
Potatoes, garlic. I see your point, but if Milbert doesn't get access to that money, he will have to close down his shop. If so, you'll have to sleep on the street.
Worth it. It has been far too long since this asshole has seen the mud of the Undercity.
I failed in that.
Potatoes, garlic, radish.
That's a little rude, but look, I promised your brother I would help him, and I keep my word. Just give me that key, and then we'll see.
Are you deaf? I said no! But obviously, I need to put it another way.
Oh!
Lost promise and stay firm once moonlight shines round to the seas we shall all return in victory.
This is getting close.
Fine, I get it. You win. I'll tell you where the key is. But don't expect too much. The money's almost gone. Close to the entrance of the pit, there are some barrels. I hid it there. Go. And do what you have to do.
Well, that's just how he is. Always talking.
Bring the key of the fox hand up. Yeah. Ow. Yeah, that hurt. Chunk of cheese. Should help.
Hey, wait a minute, you...
Are hurt?
Never mind.
What is it?
Oh, you're an outlander, aren't you? From Kira. Your skin, it looks... different.
I've had this conversation before. Why do you ask?
I mean, no offense, really. I'm just, well, curious.
My mother does, yes. I grew up on Naram, though. I think I've had this conversation. At least very similar.
Naram, you say? Huh. But still, is it true that a child on Kira has at least 5 fathers and 4 mothers? An old sailor told me that once. You live in those, communes, not in regular families, right?
Yeah, that should be it.
No idea. As I said, I was raised on Naram.
Oh, I see. Too bad. I'd really like to know if it's true or just a rumor. You know, once this chaos in the world is over, I want to go travel myself. Who knows?
That should be it.
Maybe a captain will hire me as a deckhand. Anyway, thanks for your time. Walk blessed.
Walk blessed.
Fine, I get it.
What are you, doing here? Go ogle
I'll
someone
tell you
else.
Where the key is.
I don't expect
I've
seen
much.
You before, haven't I?
Gone.
You work for the Order.
Close
do you know
to the entrance
those wild
pit.
Mages up in the temple
there are some
are?
Barrels.
I mean,
I hit it there.
Sure, if the Grand Master
Go.
Trusts them, who am I to doubt
do
his decision? But still, I don't know.
I don't know much about the wild mages.
Teolora Renthiel has returned after all these years. Malphas truly smiles upon us.
Who's that?
Yeah? What do you want?
Uh-huh. Where do you come from?
Well, aren't you quite straightforward?
I am.
Most people wouldn't dare ask. I am a half Kuirian, as you've probably guessed, but I grew up here. If I may say so, there's something foreign about you as well.
You may. I am Neremese and landed here recently.
Ah, a Neremese? A rare sight these days. I'd like to ask what brought you here, but the innkeeper will cut my pay for each minute I don't play music.
May I wish for a specific song?
Which one would you like to hear?
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
Song of the Black Guardian.
Sure.
Under the city, deep in the caves, he waits for us, the Black Guardian. No one who ever comes side of him.
Radish.
If
yeah,
to tell
good.
About it.
I do have Induce's key adapt here.
If the holy verses are spoken, and you giggle and caper around, you'll soon wipe the smile off your face, cause he ambushes you when you least expect. Down in the deep,
potatoes
down in the dark, he waits for us, the Black Guardian. If we stray from our path,
all right. I have those books.
Our way. He tracks us down to the endless void below.
Well, that was a waste.
You search in rooms and
that's a waste. Nothing in here. That was my only adept one, too.
The earth opens up under your feet. You'll find no gold, but eternal green. Down in the deep, down in the dark, he waits for
hi.
Us.
Welcome to the Jewel of the Undercity. How may I be of service?
What do you got to drink?
What?
Drink. You heard me. Never mind.
Be wary.
Be wary, huh?
Move along.
Well, that's it.
Potatoes gone.
Alright, so next time we go to the barracks. Which, I guess we get to the pit from there. Or the pit is in there, or something. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, guys! And always,
good time to come down here.
I'm dark.
Apparently the
it is dark.
Leader, the father, has disappeared, alongside half of his lambs.
Thanks for watching, guys, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.